Miami, you got to think about football.
Hey, let's go, Chiefs! Let's go, Chiefs! You see,
I said, get him!
You better leave me alone, because that's my son.
The ball, stop touching!
The Golden Army is one of the premier football teams within the FYFL.
Everything gonna be all right, man.
Defense wins championship, baby! Let's go!
Launch it there! Oh, yeah!
No mercy, is that understood?
Let's go!
They are very flamboyant.
We got a rebound, let's go, baby!
Football in Golden Army is something very special. It's inspiring to see the young world just achieve so many wins.
Coaches, please, we gotta end practice.
The way they train every day.
Coach, Parks and Rec is gonna find you guys. You guys have to clear.
We'll pay the fine for 1 minute.
To know Freezy is a good thing.
That was weak, Hitman. That was weak. Get your ass back up here. You think I'm gonna tell you that's weak? You gonna walk to the back of my line? Get your ass back up here.
Freezy, you're doing your thing.
What man you know gonna be out here 6-7 days a week with some kids and what he have going on?
What the fuck I'm talking about?
Look at Miami. You know, they show you the palm trees and all that, but where he at is in the trenches where the kids really need help.
Coach Freeze is very passionate about the game of football.
Freeze done came up here with the fist all balled up like you wanna do stuff. No, but his fist balled up to me. He wanna do something.
That guy with the white hat on, red or whatever, long black pants.
White hat.
White hat with the orange trim.
Yeah.
You got to go to park. That man just came up. He with the fist ball. He's ready. He got to go.
They try and intimidate people with their flag. Every week I tell the Army, listen, it's 11 on 12. Y'all know the refs don't like us.
Our number one Golden Army rule was discipline.
Finish his ass off. Understood?
Every play somebody get punched in the mouth.
We're not waiting till the second quarter to get tuned up. O-line, we punching him in the mouth right now. No holding calls, no nothing. No jumping off sides, no nothing. Straight domination.
When Freezy stepped to me, he was like, hey, yo, let's build a team, you know, start fresh with the young boys and we'll take them to the top.
Square up and hit you a bitch.
All those kids are special.
Look at my back! I got your back! Look at my back!
My goal for the new season is to go back to the championship and go get that ice trigger game.
No smoke, no smoke! We done about that money! No smoke, no smoke! You need to
know
what?
All of them, they let the world know they play for the Golden Army. You don't have to ask them. They're going to let you know they play for the Golden Army.
We are the Army! We are the Army!
The money go to the Army!
The money go to the Army!
Everybody, they strapped up. Dude, you finna bust some head.
It's incredible.